It's like it'll burst out of anger. And then Allah mentions in the Quran that when Jahannam bursts and the human being sees this with his own eyes, Allah Azza wa Jal says, at that moment, every single living thing will fall to its knees in prostration to Allah. The good, the bad, the ugly, the Muslim, the non-Muslim, the one who believed, the one who didn't believe, the one who wanted to see, the one who didn't want to see.